Hi guys, this is a tutorial for DevRel 3.5 Unity update. I just installed the new version of Unity, and it doesn't show the engine, like it's not installed. So if you're gonna load DevRel here, the inner city, it's not gonna load. I'm gonna show you right now. Let's make my alternate account, because I don't want this to happen to my main account for obvious reasons. And it should automatically install, but sometimes it won't do it. Yeah, like it's probably not gonna happen to me. Nope, not gonna happen. Yep, I have to install it manually. I fixed this too, and wait. Okay, what the hell? I did this. I helped the kid fix his problems. It was the same thing. But anyways, what you're gonna do? It's gonna ask to download a file. It's a zip file. What you do is you're gonna have to go to a special folder in Windows XP. It's Documents and Settings, and go to local files. But in Windows 7 and Vista, it's app data, just percent app data percent. What you do is go to the Unity folder. It's gonna be something like MOB. Wait. See if I can find this. Wait. Well, local low app data local low Unity web player. So you're gonna have a mono.3.x.x. See, right there. You're gonna have this. If you don't get it automatically installed, you're gonna have to make a folder called mono, the 3.x.x, and everything you have from the zip file that it downloaded, you're gonna put it here. Like everything you see here, it's what it came with the zip file. That's the engine that you need to run the game. If you don't have it, it's not gonna work. It's gonna give you an error saying that you have to manually install it and everything. In this case, it automatically worked, but in some computers, it's not gonna do it. Most probably, Windows XP is not gonna do it by itself. And what you're gonna see is you're gonna have this. You're gonna have white screen and everything. F3 to toggle full screen mode, and some people can't run it. Can't press F3 to get to full screen for some reason. It's weird, but it should work for most computers. And epic lag because Fraps is doing something to my computer. I don't know what it is. Okay. Let me go back to the outpost. So yeah, that's pretty much it. If you don't have the engine installed, it's not gonna work. But if you manually do it, just refresh the page. There you go. It's 3.5 for the engine and the plugin. And for some reason, it automatically installed the engine when I loaded the new version of DevRel tier, and it only updated the engine version. I still have the 3.4.2 for the plugin. But just download a new one, and that's it. If it doesn't work, if the engine is not installed, you just do what I did in this video, and it should work. If it doesn't happen, if it doesn't do anything, you can hit me up on DevRel here. I'll leave a link to my account, to my profile. Just leave me a private message. I can use TeamViewer with you, and I can help you out if I can. All right, that's the end of this tutorial. I'll see you guys later.